Connor Suba, freshman, 157 pounder for the Blue Streaks of John Carroll. Connor, got some tilts, man. Where'd you learn those?
St. Ed's.
St. Ed's.
Deep waist. Just go with it.
Deep waist. It looked like you had a deep, it looked like you were like a deep low back is what it looked like. You're wrapped around so deep. You guys, you know, obviously you're on the wrong end of the duel tonight, but you know, what are you going out there trying to do at 157? You guys hadn't won a match yet.
Yeah.
Trying to spark the guys?
Yeah, exactly. Just competing, going hard, trying to get points.
What's it like going from, you know, one of the top two programs in the history of high school wrestling in the country to, you know, to a small Division III school on the opposite side of town in Cleveland?
It's definitely different. Just going from always winning to struggling, trying to get everything we can. But, I mean, we're still competing just as hard, just not getting the wins. But overall, not a big difference. Just still trying hard, competing.
How sweet is it having girls at your school now?
It's different. It's different. School's a little bit harder.
Why is it harder?
Paying attention.
Paying attention?
Yeah.
A lot of co-eds to look at?
Yeah.
All right, Connor, what are the goals and expectations this year, starting as a true freshman, 157 for the districts?
Hoping to win OACs, get to Nationals, All-American.
All right, Connor, a lot of people are pulling for you. I'm sure Coach Greg Urbis is.
Yep.
Talked to Coach Urbis lately?
Yeah, after Ohio Northern.
All right. Well, I'm sure he comes around as much as he can.
Yeah, Leonard was here for Ohio Northern, so they're in here a couple times.
All right, you got anything else for me, Connor?
No, that's it.
All right, thanks for the time, and look out for those co-eds, man.
Thanks.